Justin.
I want to thank, first of all, everybody to come out here, my brother and my niece sister, their wedding. Before we start anything, I'd just really like to just for everybody to give a loud applause for how beautiful that Beyonce is. On behalf of all men here and all men everywhere, that today is truly a very sad, sad day because somebody as special and as beautiful and just as charming as you is off the market. So let's give another. I can speak for all the women here and for all the women everywhere. And I think we can all agree that today's just another Sunday, buddy. So if you guys don't know, my name is Johnny, and I'm the best man.
Woo!
And I was really privileged and honored to be chosen. I know he had to make a lot of calls. To choose the best man. You know, he called, first of all, he called one person that he really admires, and they turned him down flat. It was sad. Then he called somebody, I guess he could say it was good looking, handsome, somebody that he's known for a long time, and then they immediately said no as well. So then he called somebody else who was really a trustworthy person, and somebody else that they went to school together that you know, he knew for a while, and they said no too. Then my phone rang, and I had to say, you know what, Andy, I can't say no for a fourth time. I'll be your best man. No, but honestly, it really is a privilege to be chosen to be the best man. It really is. Andy is a really great and wonderful person. And if you don't believe me, sit with him for 5 minutes and he'll tell himself. So, you know, we grew up in the mean streets of Apple Valley, California. I don't know if you guys know what that's at. Population about 1,000, maybe 1,100 by now. Home of Roy Rogers and Dale Evans.
Woo!
If you're old enough to know who they are, that's not you. But, so,